On today's show, I am explaining how to draw the letter T. Easy and fast.